my shoulder, they're rising up like a little mosquito, is a helicopter, and it's been scooping water out of the Han River. There are at least half a dozen, maybe more, helicopters that are doing the same thing. They all have buckets underneath them. And they come in over the river, they scoop up water, and then they fly off into the distance. Now, way over my shoulder are a set of mountains, just sort of to the right of that that bridge. And that may be where the forest fire is. There have been a lot of forest fires in South Korea. All through March, it was very, very dry. There was one day of rainfall that I can remember. Now, the forest fires usually happen, of course, way out in the rural areas. But apparently, there's one that's happening very, very close to the city of Seoul. And so there's this constant traffic of these choppers coming in, scooping water out of the river, and then flying off to where the forest fire is burning. It's sort of fascinating in a boyish kind of way, but it's disturbing. And of course, there's the added irony that all these choppers burn a lot of fuel. They create a lot of carbon emissions, which in turn increases global warming, which in turn makes the dry conditions worse. So you've got this sort of vicious cycle of cause and effect.